All right, let's go.
Loading in this water, Mark. Let's see, which way was it?
Right.
Must be why I go left, huh? Agate Beach, Patrick's Point. Should go to Patrick's Point, I think. Because we're kind of on a, this park is kind of on a little jut of land that's stuck out in the water a little bit.
Yeah, well, it looks like most of it's up above, and all those other trails go off to just lookouts above the rocks or above a cliff or something. And Agate Beach is the only place where you can actually get down to the water. At least that's what I surmise from the map.
You probably want to put on a coat or something.
When I get cold, I'll put something on.
You're making me cold.
Just go straight. This says Wedding Rock, Patrick's Point must be over the left.
Walkable,
see that snake?
Was that a snake?
Yes.
No, I didn't see it.
It was black. Look, there.
Oh, yeah, I see its tail.
You want me to try and grab it?
No, you don't want to do that. But you want to be quick.
Oh, he's already deep in there.
Yeah, he's gone.
That was cool.
Yeah, I didn't see it.
What do you saw? Piece of a
tail.
Well, it's all one tail, Tip.
Oh, I didn't see it. All I saw was a bunch.
Well, look along the edges. He must have been sunning himself.
Surfers. Crazy nutsies. Yeah, I hear people though. You? And I hear you.
Yeah, well, you know, this is the same place for the Patrick's Point Trail. Why is it all white?
What?
A rock out there, like it's got ice on it or something. A whole lot of bird shit. No, it's like it's ice or something. No, it's like it's seeing. You'll see when you get out there. See, like it's dripping. Looks like paint.
Can I go down or up?
Both. That must be Patrick's Point, the high up there. That's what I was wondering. It's too high for crustaceans.
Oh, we should have brought our windbreakers.
Well, I'm okay for now. Hold on a sec. There's a whole lot of seaweed on the rocks down there. Don't fall. Watch it.
Okay.
Careful. Yeah. I don't know how clumsy you can be with this stuff.
Me?
Yes.
You saying I'm clumsy?
From walking around, you trip a lot. Oh, it's the big bird. Oh, you're right, maybe it's a seagull. But it looked like something else, though. Puffin, maybe?
No, puffins are they're blacker and smaller.
Gathering people have weddings here a lot. At least it was offshore when we got here, now it's here. No, it's not that cold. Out of the wind, it's not that cold.
This morning I went to pee, and then when I went to take my shower, I had to pee.
Well, not right here in this cove right here, but, you know, looking out over that, where those trees are up on that cliff, it's not foggy, yeah. Yeah. Waves are starting to come in this spot. Well, if you want to go down there next and touch the water.
See if we can see something. Oh, a rock here. Yeah,
good spot for tide pools. In fact, there's one right there. I don't know if we can reach that spot. But... That's a tide pool.
I think we can use that.
That's good. Yeah. There's birds out there. See them? They're really... Maybe they're just young seagulls, but they're blackish on top of the white on the right side of the white rock.
What are those things sticking out of those rocks over there?
Sea leaders, yeah. They're on those rocks right there, too.
Must be low tide, then.
Yeah. Maybe more fog is rolling in.
Birdies.
A lot of chips. Probably easier to go this way. What's the little green thing? The green thing, and it's got spikes all around. Is that what it is? He is a sea urchin.
Oh, yeah. No, no, that's a sea urchin.
Whatever.
Sea urchin has this really pointy, spiky thing.
Thank you. dead crab. Whoa! Tide's coming in. Just a dead crab over there.
Now, if Caribbean and it was a long cylinder type one, I would not be grabbing those because those can dart you with something.
Grab the other one. That's on there.
Black and white, he's pretty. Hold it.
I'm gonna hold it.
Oh, come on. It's just a snail.
Brought us down here.
Wait, we got that here. But here.
No, we're gonna get splashed pretty soon, I think.
It doesn't come in that quick, hon. You wanna, what do you wanna
flip
see
it over? That? Yeah, flip it over. I'll flip it over. I wanna see the back.
Hold still. You get it?
I got it.
Oh, but you're shaking quite a bit. You dropped my hair in the water. Look at that. Alright, let's put the little one in there. What, only one anatomy?
Yeah.
That's it? Let's see if it looks somewhere else. Oh, there's that. Look at that.
A live one? How'd you know it was a hermit crab?
Because I saw him walking. He was coming out. He probably came out on my hand.
Hold him closer. Oh, scared him.
Now you have to hold them for me. Hold on. Somebody's being greedy and he's not going to share the holding. I don't want to draw them.
Yeah.
He's trying to... He's biting my... Let's see, did it come out? Yeah, I'll take one more.
Get one more.
Okay, I'm letting him go now. He's biting, or he's pinching my nail. Okay, bye-bye. I just saw him crawling right here on the side of this rock. Goodbye. Cool. You just gotta kind of stand in the
water. Let's
see. Ooh. My ass is showing. Oh, there he is, the anemone. see that right here.
There's some right there.
Kelp? It might be kelp.
Yeah. Oh, there's some big tall birds.
I told you, corner.
Those are the black ones, but what are those grayish ones? Ooh. See in the V of the rock? See the V of the rock?
Corner. They're black. Their legs are kind of more to their body, size, regular body, so they're kind of awkward.
Starfish. There's a whole bunch of sea anemones right there, a bunch in there. Starfish is over here. Can't really see him as the water's moving around, but
no, it's just rocks.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's just too little.